I had a huge spike in sugar and now I'm really, really fat. I didn't start it, so I'm not going to apologize.